Hey everybody, it's Tuesday on Queering Feminism. The topic is about feminist myths and the male feminist. Pretty cool topic. I guess a few things that I wanted to talk about are, you know, your really basic, your basic myths that all feminists are lesbians, that, that we all burn our bras in the streets, and you know, that kind of crazy stuff, that we all hate men and want men to all die. As I'm sure everyone that watches this channel knows, that those are not true. They can be true of specific individual feminists, but they're not true of the entire community. I have never burned a bra. Nor have I ever hated all men. Nor have I ever identified as a lesbian. But I identify as a feminist. I found quite a few websites that talked about different feminist myths on both sides, I guess, of the feminist issue. Some websites that talked about things that feminism fights for and stands up for. Such as domestic violence and education for girls and what else? Women's health. Just all of our like core issues. And there were people that were refuting that and saying that feminists were the worst thing that ever happened to women. So anyway, I'll put up the links to those sites so you can check them out yourself and, you know, form your own opinion, I guess. Not exactly the opinion I carry, but it's all right. They're one of the feminist myths that I wanted to talk about is that feminists are angry. I guess mostly I would say that's true because we're angry that 1 in 4 women will be raped in their lifetime. We are angry that women make 75 cents for every dollar that men of equal education make. We're angry that we still need to fight for these sorts of basic human rights that are denied us because we are women. I don't know why you wouldn't be angry about that. I guess. So, I'm gonna go with that one's pretty true. But I mean, like, it's not a constant I hate the world all the time, but these issues that we fight for, I mean, they're frustrating, because we just have to keep fighting and keep fighting. Not that, you know, we're gonna stop or I'm gonna stop or anything like that. Oh yeah, another one that came up, that feminists hate sex. I don't know where that's coming from. I think feminists hate the idea that some men use women simply for sex and simply for male pleasure, but I do believe that I know that it was feminists that pushed the issue of female orgasm and such issues so that women could enjoy sex more, i.e. have more sex, have more enjoyable sex, etc. So I really, really don't know where that one comes from. Feminists are lesbians. No. Some feminists are lesbians and some lesbians are feminists. The two do not go hand in hand just because. I think where that myth comes from is just the whole idea about the homophobic society that we live in. The common person thinks that feminists are lesbians and they're afraid of queers or don't want to interact with queers or what have you, lesbians, bisexual women, etc., then that would make them not want to learn more about and maybe become a feminist or fight for feminist issues and that kind of thing. So I think it's all basically out of homophobia. There are quite a lot of straight women that are feminists. In fact, I'm in a group on my campus called the Women's Student Activist Collective. And I do believe that, I mean, we don't, I guess, specifically talk about our sexual orientation, but I'm fairly certain that there is a large majority of straight girls and women in that group. One more. Is that all feminists are female. And that's not true either. There are many feminists that are male identified. So yeah, that's all I got. We are looking for some more topic ideas, so shoot in some ideas for us. Everybody have a good week, and I'll see you next Tuesday. Peace.